The way people charge in here as they please. So uncivilized. If I didn't know this was Tenshukaku, I might have mistaken it for some kind of street market. Have you learned your lesson now?
Oh no! What has she done to Kujusara?
The right to punish Inazumans for their crimes is mine alone. Not yours, Signora.
Then I apologize, Almighty Shogun. I know, you can't get me out of your mind. But you really don't need to call my name all the time. Don't go thinking I'm surprised to see you here. I'm well aware that you hate me, with the way you follow me around like a dark shadow. Ah, so you came to expose my crimes in front of the Shogun? I'm just a Snezhnyan diplomat. I'm afraid I have no idea what you're talking about.
She doesn't take us seriously at all!
Stop talking about people and things that I care nothing about. They were nobodies to begin with, and their names will be forgotten. But now, at least, they get to be building blocks in the grand revolution to realize eternity. Is that not the greatest honor they could hope for in their tiny little lives? Almighty Shogun, do correct me if I'm wrong. That's ancient history. You certainly love to hold a grudge. The Tsaritsa's dream is the noblest and purest thing in all the world. These other mundane details you insist on mentioning? They're just necessary sacrifices, that's all. You? Stop me? For what it's worth, I've grown tired of seeing you around as well. But I didn't have you down as someone quite so foolhardy. Before you go saying something you can't take back, remember that you're Inazuma's most wanted criminal. I suggest you consider your circumstances very carefully. Charging into Tenshukaku uninvited and lecturing me in front of the Shogun wasn't the brightest move. Don't you think it's time you stopped digging? I'm not sure you realize quite how much distance there is between us, both in status and in strength.
I challenge you to a duel before the throne.
Proceed.
My, you're full of surprises today. So you've learned to make the law of the land work for you too, I'll admit that I never expected to be in a situation where the two of us were on equal footing. You are aware that the loser must die. Are you sure this is what you want?
Traveler!
Then I will deign to share this last dance with you. Till death do us part! A lesson on harbinger power and elegance? As you wish.
Off we go!
Blaze of Polite! Dumpy Dumpy Go! What did you do that for?
Thank you.
the frozen void.
La la la.
Let's light it up. Adventure time. Let's light it up.
Attack! Force my plan.
Into the frozen void.
Everybody down!
You've got some nerve laying your hands on me. Harbinger power has become burdensome. I will manifest my destiny anew. Await my emergence and tremble, Traveler! You have reason to be afraid.
It was an accident.
Smolders!
I wanna go home now.
The Tsaritsa's benevolence has no place for transgressors!
I'm going in! Off we go! Let's light it up!
Pale flame, lay waste to frozen shell and witness my suffering! In fires of sin and retribution, your soul will be incinerated! Come, put up a fight.
Let's dance.
Thank you. remain. Even ashes will remain.
But how? Swift and merciful.
Let the show begin.
Forth, my play.
Immolation. Cherished agony. Do you feel it? Embrace your searing reckoning!
Swift and merciful!
Who dares call me a witch?
A touch of frost!
Ready, steady, go! I'll protect us.
Embrace your searing reckoning. Not every wound will heal.
Swift and merciful.
Let's dance.
Not every wound will heal. Dance, my pretty. Everybody stand back!
Not
even ashes will remain! Not every wound will heal! Put up a fight!
I cannot underestimate my enemy.
I'll protect us.
All must burn!
Oh, no! Let the show begin.
Touch of frost. Who dares?
Call me a witch.
The scourge of evil remains.
Every wound will heal.
Let's light it up.
Come, put up a fight. Oh,
adventure time. That's gonna hurt in the morning.
After all that training.
Who dares?
Call me a witch!
Embrace your searing reckoning!
your team. I have failed you.
So strong, but how? I am a Snijnayan diplomat. You know what happens if you lay a finger on me.
I swear,
if you strike me, I will make sure... The Fatui will make sure that your precious Inazuma... Stop! I order you! And you! Filthy rats! All of you!
You are the enemy of eternity. But as the victor, I acknowledge your honor. Therefore, I shall allow you to leave Tenshukaku alive.
Strike from the Shogun and now Signora is gone! She got what she deserved, but Paimon still can't help but feel upset. Why are they doing it? Why are the Harbingers collecting all the gnosis? Huh? Traveler, you got a headache? Chin up! Let's get out of this place! Paimon feels... unsettled. Also, when the Shogun executed Signora with the Musou no Hitotachi, it was unbelievably powerful. It seems impossible to defend against. And if so, we've got no hope whatsoever of defeating her in combat! So, to recap, Yaimiko wants us to go back inside the Plain of Euthymia by the statue of the Omnipresent God. But... of electro zapping in the air. Paimon can barely breathe. Traveler, are you okay? You're so silent. Sounds like there's a lot of noise coming from outside Tenshukaku. Has a fight broken out or something? The guards seem really nervous. Let's go see what the situation is, shall we?
There will always be those who dare to brave the lightning's glow.
So we meet again. Indulge my curiosity. What is the reason that I find you standing here before me once again? Do you hope your foolhardiness will shelter those people? Or was it simply a means of seeking an audience with me? Oh? Surely you didn't rouse me from my state of eternal meditation only to tell me this. If so, then you underestimate me. I am quite well informed about the Vision Hunt decree. Not so. Only everything that pertains to eternity. The Vision Hunt decree has my tacit approval. The Fatui's actions thus far do not constitute a threat to eternity. Otherwise, they would have been purged long ago. Individual ambition is inherently incompatible with eternity. What you might not realize is that all too often, people have far more to lose by chasing their dreams. Consider this. No one will lose their life on account of having their vision taken away. Rather, those who have lost their lives are the ones who insisted on pursuing their own aspirations, are they not? Traveler, your existence is unique in my eyes. There seems to be limitless uncertainty in you. To put it another way, you are the furthest thing from eternity. So, I won't insist that you comprehend the meaning of my actions. What matters is that I tread the path of eternity on my people's behalf. That's right. I'm surprised you understand it so well. Anyway, you're looking for a chance to shake my will, aren't you? So be it. Well then, you who would defy eternity, time for you to enlighten me. Your arrival has brought a deafening static.
Teamwork is dream work!
Inferior. Inferior.
Why do they never miss? Ow, I always bounce back. Just
lightning falls on the land of eternity.
Don't know.
Oh,
blade. Attack! One with my blade.
You are an enemy that requires special attention. This ends now. Strike dead.
That really hurt.
Evasion is futile.
Jean, they're picking on me.
A touch of frost. But how?
Go, Barbara, go!
This ends now.
Sister.
Submit for judgment.
Evasion is futile.
That's gonna hurt in the morning. Ow.
This ends now. Strike dead.
Why do they never miss? Everybody stand back.
Evasion is futile.
Swift and merciful. The courage of evil remains.
Let the show begin.
I will mold you into the foundations of...
Why has everyone stopped singing?
Strike dead.
Off we go.
Inferior.
Why do they never miss? That's gonna hurt in the morning. Let's light it up!
Yay, I did it! Oh, wait. No, I didn't.
Inferior. Strike dead.
Why do they never miss? Could it break the curse?